Hey, how you doing today, ma'am? Okay, I'm calling to see if you all hire people with criminal records, felonies.
So we actually don't do the background check until the company requests the particular background check that they're looking for. So it's really up to the company as to what it is that they are looking for in the background check. We hire for office professional positions, and we place in accounting, finance, HR, and IT positions.
So, if a felon came up there looking for a job, would it be a hard process for them to get on?
So we actually don't accept walk-ins. The hiring process for all of our candidates begins online on our website. And my website is frontlinesearchgroup.com. When you get to that website, click candidate. You'll see that in big white letters on the right side of the webpage. Click that, and then you'll get a drop-down menu that will have all the resources that you need in order to begin the hiring process with us.
Okay, so basically they just have to go on there and fill out an application to see what they
Yes,
qualify
on the
for.
website, yes.
To see what they qualify for. What kind of job?
Yep. We also have a tab or a button on there under that tab that has it says search jobs, and then that will take you to our page that lists all of our current openings that we're hiring for. And you
Okay.
can filter that based on keyword and location to see if we are currently hiring for a position that is in line with your work experience and what you're looking for.
Okay. That's all I had to ask, ma'am.
Okay, perfect. Well, if you have any other questions as you go through the hiring process, feel free to give us a call.
Yes, ma'am.
All right, you have a good evening.
You too, ma'am.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Mm-hmm.